Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to another edition of Daytime Wheel of Fortune here at the MVG Production Studios. We're glad to be with us again on this fine morning, and we're getting closer and closer to Christmas, just 2 weeks away as the day of this recording, and it's also day three of our Secret Santa, so this is definitely going to be fun, and it'll definitely be fun for our players as well, starting with Mr. Jason Myers. How are you, sir?
Tolerable.
Well, maybe playing this game will put you in a better mood. But anyways, how's work been treating you lately?
Work's fine. It's just coming home is the issue.
Yeah. You were telling us about those kids playing pranks on you and your neighbor or whatever.
I'll leave it at that.
Okay, moving swiftly along, as Hunter likes to put it. Now Snezrud is here with us. Nels won a few episodes ago, but has been unable to defend his interim championship the last few times because of his work schedule. But we're glad to have you back again here, Nels.
Thank you.
And
Thank you.
How's it been for you since the last time you were on the show?
Excellent. I love to win. I'm just kidding. It was excellent to win.
All right. Well, we know that you're a very good player at this, so we'll see what happens here today. So we wish you the best.
It just depends how the wheel treats me tonight. So that's all I gotta say.
Right. That too. Best of luck to you. Chris Muhammad, welcome back again.
Hello.
Yeah, Chris, our contemporary champion, going for his fourth win in a row. I guess this is a familiar routine for you now, isn't it?
Yes.
All right. Well, we wish you the best of luck. By the way, folks, we do have some rather unfinished business to attend to before we start this game. Chris, when we signed off yesterday, we forgot to have you announce who your Secret Santa was. So can you quickly tell us who that was?
That would be Mr. Hunter Dillon.
All right. So Hunter, of course, winning $9,500 yesterday. And now with that taken care of, let's get to today's game, shall we?
Yes.
All right, we play for cash, of course, and the category for our first round is things. Just before the show, we drew numbers to see who would start. And Jason, you drew number one, so you're spinning first. Good luck, everybody. All right, 250.
Yes.
And we've got three S's, $750 for you.
And again.
$400.
T.
No, there's no T. Nels.
Shit.
$400.
Can I have an N, please?
Yeah, there are some N's. There are three of them, and you've got $1,200.
Can I buy a vowel, please?
Certainly.
An A.
Yeah, there are three A's.
Spin, please.
$250.
Can I have a D as a donkey?
Yeah, there's two D's up there.
Spin.
$250.
Why?
Because you picked it. One Y up there. You have $1,700.
By the E?
And we have three E's up there.
Spin.
$300.
Ooh, C, please.
Yeah, we've got a couple of C's up there. $2,050.
Let's buy the O.
No, I'm sorry, there's no O up there. And Chris, it is your turn.
Spin the wheel, please. Yeah, Chris. Not it, Dallas. whatever.
400.
Is there an L in this puzzle?
Yeah, we have three of them.
Oh, for fuck's sakes.
Oh, be quiet.
Oh, be quiet yourself, Chris.
Yeah, Corey, try to keep him in line here, please, as I ask Chris what he wants to do.
Can I buy the eye?
Yeah, one eye, and that's the last vowel. It is spin or solve.
I'm gonna have to spin it.
$250.
Is there a B?
Yeah, one B. And it didn't sting you. $1,200 now.
I'll spin.
Oh, chance to pick up a surprise. Now, we need a letter that's in the puzzle first.
M?
There is no M. The surprise will stay where it is, and Jason, we're back to you.
I'll solve.
All right, go ahead.
Candy canes and silver bells.
Yeah, that's it.
Oh, never mind. Okay, I'm an idiot.
I guess Niles was thinking of something else then.
Yeah.
All right, well, in any case, Jason, you are off and running with $750. And we're going to move right on to our second round. We've got a $2,000 space on the wheel. And we got a nice little gift for you here. It's a Canon DSLR camera. That would certainly make a lovely Christmas present for one of you, and it's worth $2,089. All right, and let's take a look at our next puzzle, shall we? Category for this one is, what are you doing? And now, let's see, get started first.
Spin.
$250.
Please.
Yeah, two T's. You've got yourself $500.
Ben.
$200.
H.
And let's see. Yep, two H's. And you're up to $900. Yeah, I think there's got to be some E's up there, and there are three of them.
Let's spin again.
$250.
Can I have an N, please?
Yeah, there are three N's. $1,400, sir.
By the A.
And there are two A's.
Spin.
$250.
G.
Yep, three G's. And you now have $1,900.
By the I.
And we have three I's. And a $1,650.
Spin.
$600. There's a better number.
I know. Can I have the S, please?
Yeah, there are two S's. $1,200 for that.
By the O.
And there is an O. Uh-huh. $2,600, and the vowels are gone.
Nope. Spin.
$500.
F.
And we have an F here at $3,100.
Spin.
$750.
C, please.
Yeah, we've got a couple of C's up there. That'll take you to $4,600.
Let's spin, please.
$250.
E.
Yeah, not all over the stage, sir. You're at $4,850.
Oh, I'm gonna solve it.
Okay.
Hanging stockings by the fireplace.
Yeah, that's it. And we're hanging them with care, too, I might add. $4,850 that round for you, Nels. You're now in the lead. Chris has yet to get himself on the board, but he's gonna start our next round right now. Category for this one is next line, please. $1,000 bonus for whoever solves the puzzle and identifies the next line in the puzzle. Chris, let's go.
All right, spin the wheel.
$200.
T.
Yeah, look at all these T's you're going to get here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 T's. Chris, that's $1,400 right out of the chute.
Wow. Can I buy a vowel?
Sure.
The eh?
Yeah, there are four of them. All right, and you're going to go down to $1,150. What do you want to do?
I'll spin it.
$250.
R?
Three R's. It's a 1900.
I'll buy another vowel.
Sure.
O?
Yeah, there are four O's.
Buy the U.
And we don't get to say this very often, but there are three of them.
I'll give it a spin.
200.
Why?
Because you picked it. There are three of them, and you have an even $2,000.
I'll give it another spin.
Now it's the income time.
$350.
B.
Say it again.
B.
Yeah, there are two B's, and you have $2,700.
I'll buy a vowel.
Okay.
A?
Yeah, one A, and vowels are gone.
Spin.
$250.
W?
One W.
Why do I bother?
Spread it again, please.
$200.
The N.
One N. $2,900.
One more time.
You'll be nice to me. He's bankrupt now.
$350.
H.
And there is an H.
All right, one more spin, please.
$200. Ooh, that was close.
C.
Yeah, a couple of C's up there. And Chris, all that's left for you to do is to read what's up there.
You better watch out. You better not cry.
And that's it. Now, I would have sung the next line, but that would have given away the bonus. Speaking of which, Chris, you can earn that extra $1,000 right now if you tell us what the next line of that song is.
Like the lyrics?
Yes.
I'm telling you why Santa Claus is coming to town.
No. Chris, we had to buzz you because you left something out. You forgot, you better not pout, I'm telling you why. Well, actually, no, you said I'm telling you why, but you forgot you better not pout. So, yeah, I can't give it to you. Sorry about that, Chris, but you are on the board with $3,650, but you're now $1,200 behind Nell instead of $200 back. Jason, though, is the one who starts the next puzzle. Category for this one is event. Go ahead, Jason.
Spin it.
$250. Three T's. $750 start for you. And we have four E's.
Spin.
$350.
H.
Yep, there's an H.
Spin.
$500.
R.
There's an R. You're at $1,350, sir.
By the eye.
Three eyes. Down to $1,100.
Spin.
$300.
In.
Two N's. That'll take you to $1,700.
Spin.
And now you have a chance to pick up a surprise.
G.
You get to pick it up. There is one G. We'll find out about that surprise if you solve this puzzle without hitting a bankrupt. $2,200 in cash. What do you want to do?
Buy it a U.
One U. $1,950 plus that surprise.
Spin it.
$550.
Damn it!
S.
I think this might help you. There are three S's. $3,600. What would you like to do?
I'll solve it.
Okay.
Kissing under the mistletoe.
Yeah, that's it.
Damn you, Myers!
Okay, $3,600 in cash, but guess what? You've got yourself a surprise here, Jason, and you want to find out what it is?
Yes.
You're going to be getting just yourself a pool table for Christmas.
Yay!
It's worth $1,375. That brings you to $4,975. Everybody's on the board. Jason, you are only $125 ahead of Nels, but guess what, Nels? You're starting the next round.
Bring it on.
Category for this one is food and drink. And that sound means time is running out. I'll get the wheel final spin. I'll ask you for another few seconds to solve it. Vowels worth nothing. Consonants are going to be worth, well, $350 a piece, but we have a tight game going here, so anything is possible. Again, food and drink, the category. Now let's have a letter.
N.
There's no N. Chris.
T.
One T. We'll let that come up, and you'll have a few seconds to try and fiddle around with that. Jason.
R.
One R. You have some money.
Yeah, no.
Nels.
S.
One S, and now you have money.
Nope.
Chris.
K.
One K. Jason.
C.
Two C's.
No.
Nels?
A.
No money for the A, but you get your time.
Nope.
Chris.
F.
An M, he says.
I said F.
Oh, F. Okay. Yeah, there are two Fs. Jason?
L.
One L. What do we have?
Slice of fruitcake.
Yeah, that's it. Okay. Well, Jason, you are our new champion, 6,375.
Yay.
Okay, nice going.
Yay, me.
Nice going on that. Well, Melves, that was a close game between you and Jason there, and Jason just hung on there. But you ended up with $4,850. That is not too bad. And one lucky person is going to get that. Tell us who it is.
Sunny Boys!
Ah, Brandon Scruggs' girlfriend. So I'm sure she'll be very happy about this. Sunny, you've won $4,850 in cash from Secret Santa, courtesy of Wheel of Fortune. Congratulations on that. Well, Chris, this is where your reign ends, but you've won yourself a lot of money. You've won $3,650 today. We add that to your four-day winnings, to your previous winnings, and you've got a pretty good four-day total, which we'll figure out off-camera. But do you mind telling us who's going to get that $3,650 that you won?
That would be Mr. Brody Young.
Ah, another fellow Canadian. So, Brody, you've won $3,650. Congratulations on that. And our new champion here, Jason Myers, is headed to bonus land. All right, Myers, go ahead and pick one of the four envelopes in front of me here. W, H, E, or L?
W stands for victory.
Well, let's hope so. Your category is a character, and we are going to give you the R, S, T, L, N, and E. Let's put those up there. All right, now we need three consonants and one vowel.
D.
That's one.
P.
That's two.
H.
And your vowel.
Oh.
Alright, I think he is on to something here. Audience, do not help him out. He has to do this on his own. Oh boy, Jason, if you don't get this, I think Noah's going to slap you silly here. You have 10 seconds. Good luck!
Is it Randolph? Is it Randolph? Is it Rudolph?
Yes, 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 yes. Ah, he was toying with us, that little rascal. Alright, Myers, how about this? A winter vacation home.
Nice.
Worth $34,500, our second most expensive prize that we have. And Jason, you have won $40,875. One lucky person who's watching is also going to get that. Tell us who that is, please.
Norm himself, Tim McClellan.
Ah, Tim, you've won yourself $40,875 in Secret Santa prizes, as well as some cash, so congratulations on that. Jason is going to be back next time to defend, and we hope you'll join us. So long.